will come to the claw hand. What is this claw hand? There is hyperflexion of the interphalangeal joints and hyperextension of the metacarpophalangeal joints. So normally what happens, lumbarical muscles, which are four in number, the first and second lumbarical, coming from the lateral side of the flexor digitorum profundus, going towards the extensor tendons, you cross the front surface of this metacarpophalangeal joint and the back surface of this joint, that is interphalangeal joints. So normally the lumbaricals causes this action, that is flexion of the metacarpophalangeal and extension of the interphalangeal joints. The medial two lumbricals, that is the third and fourth lumbricals, are bipinnate muscles. They cause flexion of the MCP and extension of the IPJ of the ring and little finger. So first and second lumbrical are supplied by median nerve. And third and fourth are supplied by ulnar nerve. So damage to this can result in claw hand. Now this is a claw hand involving only the medial two fingers. You can see it appears like a claw, the finger appears like a claw. This is due to the damage of ulnar nerve supplying the third and fourth lumbrical. Whereas the clawing of the medial two fingers, these lateral two fingers, index and middle finger, is due to damage to first and second lumbrical, that is median nerve injury. And this is the complete claw hand where all the medial four fingers are clawed. This complete claw hand is due to the injury of both median and ulnar nerve in the wrist. So why is this happening? Due to the paralysis of lumbricals resulting in flexion of the, so now there is no flexion of the MCP because lumbrical is paralyzed. So the extensors are pulling the metacarpophalangeal joint backwards. And the long flexor tendons, that is flexor digitorum superficialis and profundus, are intact. They are causing the flexion of the proximal interphalangeal joint and distal interphalangeal joint, resulting in clawing of the fingers or the claw hand. This is about claw hand. This is a complete claw hand. This is ulnar claw hand and this is a median claw hand. Thank you for watching and learning from Logic Medical.